knew, they wouldn't be in this predicament. This is your last chance to say yes, deputy. Don't be late.
I'm hearing reports that the Colts beefed up the defenses in all of their outposts countywide. Watch yourself.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Friendly face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Take away your sin!
please!
The power to set you free. Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
God!
Get
John Hughes' ring! Move!
Thank you. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Chance for salvation, and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Deputy, oh. I don't know what to say. John C. terrorized this valley for so long. Never thought I'd see the end of him. But you can't pat yourself on the back just yet. Hudson and everyone else trapped in John's bunker need to be rescued. I'll round up whoever I can and meet you there, but you need to go now. There's no telling what Eden Skate will do to them after all this.
Come on, little brother. You know, I can teach you a life lesson.
coast.
Running for it!
I think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. Because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. Yeah. other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Has 10 guns for every follower. Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
We've embraced him.
Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
I'm gonna block them out!
There he is!
Sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo.
Praise the Lord. Thanks, Deputy.
Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
Don't let them free our people!
System failure.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Danger. System failure. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm, orderly fashion. Danger. Detected. Carbon monoxide.
I've never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey.
You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Thanks a million.
When this is over, I'm hunting a turkey and roasting it.
Oh my God, I can't wait to eat at the spread.
It's chilly out here.